Southern Yellow Jacket, also known as Vespula squamosa, and is by far one of the most aggressive yellow jacket species that I deal with here in PA. They are absolutely relentless when they're attacking something to defend their colony. And with them being a subterranean yellow jacket species, no one knows they're there until they stumble upon the nest. Well, yellow jackets can distinguish the difference between a threat and a non-threat, so everyone is treated like a threat. So with this particular client, they had dogs, and the dogs were running around the yard here and got attacked and stung, and I believe the homeowner got stung herself, so the yellow jackets had to go. Anytime that I'm dealing with a subterranean yellow jacket species, I try to get as much of the swarm out of the nest at the same time as possible right through the entranceway. So I set the nozzle kind of off to the side, so as the yellow jackets are coming out, they think it's safe and they're thinking to attack, so they fly. The second they become airborne, they get sucked up right into the nozzle. It's pretty ingenious, if I do say so myself. So this species is the southern yellow jacket, also known as...
with the shodachi, it's rain.
The what? Alright, where do you need me? Right.
Next up, maintenance.
Noise.
We cannot resist coming back, huh? Like child in candy store, or as we say in Russia, like child breaking into secure compound, huh?
Let me swim out and I'll come up. Oh, okay. Alright, guys. Right. We'd be fucked.
Same way, huh? Now, we look
Yeah, I'm just gonna hide behind this bush. Okay.
Fahrenheit.
Oh, you mother fucker. How many times have we been wrong? Hey, can I open it up on my arm? Yeah, I gotta wait for the juggernaut to walk by.
There will be many locked doors in Mr. Rubio's house. Worth looking for keys, I think.
Now, does he just walk by or does he stay here? Oh no, should I have? Fuck. Yep, it won't let me collect it. God damn it. Is there anything down there? Yeah, because you can't grab two full golds, can you? What's the elite challenge? Did you? God damn it. the second one had me stumped. Are you full? Yeah, I'm full. Thank you. Fuck, I can't open the door, man. Hey, hey, there's a button. Are we jumping off?
Attack boats in the water. Be careful.
How do you dive? Oh, nice.
No one left behind. Full marks, Captain.
Damn. That is the easiest I've ever done that. No, see? I didn't fuck up after all. Okay. Damn. Elite challenge completed. I almost got 2 million for that. Fuck. Oh, shit. Hold on.